Okay, we are back, and... time to escape, I guess. Blocked in the way.
Let's do this quick. It should always be my turn.
Oh, crud.
But I'm really determined.
What the hell does this do? I'll swing the hammer around and follow the enemy several times. I spin the hammer for extra momentum and then crush the enemy into nothingness with the force blow. Penny shot!
Yay! Me. My turn.
Huge fan service right there.
My turn. What shall I do to you?
This, and this.
I can handle the enemy myself. Finally.
And this. Power Edge, Power Smash, and Frost.
What should I do? To think you'd come at me while you're like that!
You check. Blonde is level 28? Should have bought that. God, which way? Ah, let's go right. Woo! Yeah, this way.
Fly!
Crud, dead end. Another cutscene. Well, I'm gonna leave it right here on this episode, even though I'm doing a marathon. And see you on the next episode, which will be episode 29.